really enjoyable.
Brilliant.
New experiences.
Interesting.
It's been an excellent experience here.
I think the advantage of college over school is you get treated a lot different to what you did at school. You're treated much more like an adult, like you're here to do what you want to do.
The range of vocational things you can do is much wider than you could ever do in a school with all the technical facilities we've got.
The college has lecturers who've been in the industry or whatever business they've been in for a couple of years perhaps, and they'll know a lot more about the subject matter.
Everybody at college wants to learn. They're all there for a desired education.
It was surprisingly easy to make friends. Everyone was grown up, everyone was changed, really.
Well, when I first came here 2 years ago, I was worried, but I came here and I've met so many friends, and they'll probably stay with me for life.
It's really easy to make new friends because you're all in together every day, so it's really easy.
You're working with lecturers in much smaller classes, and everybody's there with the same desire to learn, so you get a better face-to-face lesson, really.
I feel that I get a lot of encouragement with work experience, career development, and there's always help there when I need it with technical things in the print room or in the fashion room.
They're really good. They always help you no matter what if you really need help with everything.
I came from a previous college, so making the transition for me was a little bit tough because I left all my friends behind, but I made new friends straight away, so it wasn't difficult at all.
I think I worried about fitting in and being a part, but now I'm here, I'm a part of it, and I fit in fine.
I came straight from school, so I wasn't 100% sure what I wanted to do. I had several meetings with my tutors before I started. We had an induction day, so I got to know everyone before we even started.
The career development is structured and there's a lot of support through the financial offices.
We will eventually do work experience, which I'm really looking forward to. It gets us into the actual job role and see what it's like to be working in and amongst the sort of thing that I want to do.
We've got great facilities at BCOT which are industry standards in areas such as catering, fashion, automotive and engineering.
Student services offer you help with EMA and your welfare, and they give you connections as well.
There's a wide range of improvements and upgrades planned in the future. What I'm really keen for is to hear from students via the Student Union about their suggestions on how to improve the college.
Just be yourself, and if you be yourself, you'll fit in.
Keep an open mind, be flexible in your learning.
Make sure that you choose a course that you will definitely enjoy.
There's a really nice comprehensive website you can go on to. There's loads of things, all sorts of short courses to long courses, afternoon courses, evening courses, all sorts.
Come with ambition and passion, and I promise you, we'll give you the tools you need to succeed.
Fun and exciting.
Brilliant. Fantastic, yeah.
It's absolutely brilliant. I'm enjoying it.
Really enjoyable.
I love what I do and I will carry it on for many years.
Bloomin' excellent.